we're not going to say it too loud.
All right, Deacon, can you tell Mama happy birthday? Say happy birthday. Can you say happy birthday to Mama?
Say happy birthday.
Say happy birthday. Can you say happy birthday? Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Say yay, Mama. Happy birthday, Dawn. We love you.
Happy birthday, Mama.
Happy birthday, Mama.
Shh. Don't be loud. Hey, stop that. You're crazy. Hey, let's sing it real quietly. See, the thing is, you're right in there, so we want to be real quiet. So let's sing happy birthday real soft.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Yay. We love you.
I love you.
Cha cha.
Say, I love you.
Say cha cha cha.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sometimes there's things a man cannot know. The gears won't turn and the leaves won't grow. There's no place to run and no gasoline. The engine won't turn and the train won't leave. Engines won't turn and the train won't leave.
Oh my gosh!
Happy birthday!
We love you big.
Listen like the thoughts of a man who lies. There is a truth and it's on.
Happy birthday!
Have a great day.
We hope you have the best day ever.
Yes, we do.
Yes, we
love
do.
You.
Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dawn. Happy birthday to you. Woo!
Happy birthday to you. So, happy birthday, sis. The big 4-0. I can't believe it. Anyway, I love you, and you're so deserving, and I hope you have the best year ever. Mwah.
Hey Dawn, happy birthday. It's me, Courtney, your friend. I'm sitting here at the discount center. I'm waiting for you to come and join us on your birthday. Melissa's holding it down. We love you. You're the best. You're so special to us. There's so many things I want to say, but I guess I'll say them to you when I see you in just a few minutes.
Yes.
We love you.
We love you.
Happy birthday.
Hey.
Hey, Dawn, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Gosh, I love you so much, and I'm so thankful you're in my life. And I'm thankful that you've been in my life over half of my life. And that's crazy to think that you are one of my... Your friendship, our friendship is the longest friendship that I've ever had, and I'm just so thankful for that. I thank God every day for you, for our friendship, and just for the accountability that you give me. You're such a godly sister in my life, and you help encourage me to be, you know, the best me that, you know, I can. And I'm just so thankful that you're in my life and will continue to be in my life, and just hope you have the best day.
Hey Dawn, happy birthday. I love you. I hope you're having a wonderful day. You deserve all of these messages, all of these videos. You're just such a precious soul. You take such good care of the people in your life. And you know, age is just a relative thing. Especially when your relatives keep reminding you you're 40.
Hey Dawn, so I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, the big 4-0. I'm so excited I get to spend the day with you. I hope you have a wonderful day. I love you. I'm blessed to know you and hope you enjoy your day. Love you.
There's a rhythm and rush these days. Where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! The big 4-0.
The big 2-5. Okay, can you come say happy birthday?
It's good!
It's for Miss Dawn.
Okay!
Yes, happy birthday! Say happy birthday! He doesn't really know how to say it. So, it's hard to believe that you were watching Cade when he was Lucy's age. But, this is our little tribute to you. And I think that the biggest compliment you'll ever receive in your life is that Jim thinks you belong in the Rose Parade on a float because you're the kindest person he knows. And so when he said, I feel like I'd see Dawn in the Rose Parade, I'm like, why would you say that? And he's like, she just wants the nice award. Like, she'll just be on a float because she's nice. So, we love you. We can't wait to see you at some point in the future. That could be very near or very far. I'm not sure. To be determined.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Come and open your eyes. Look into the sun as a new day's rise.